This next image is so well done. It reminds us of a large-scale model we had out just a couple of years ago, but it impresses us all over again. That model is this 1966 Cadillac ambulance, the S&S High Top Ambulance. This is put out by American Excellence. It's built by a company called NEO out of the Netherlands, N-E-O, just like the hero in the Matrix movies. This is an unbelievable resin-bodied model. Now, if you had the Precision Miniatures car in 18th scale, you're going to recognize this as a note-for-note replication. It is the exact car, down to the markings, everything about it. You know what? It's all good. They've done such a great job with it that if you have the 18th scale car, save for the lack of opening features, when you look into this model or at this model, it's unbelievable how well they've replicated everything on the 18th scale car only in 1/43rd. Check this out. First off, this beautiful grille, relief painted grille, great lensing, and the paint on this. You know, people talk about resin. They don't really understand resin just yet. Hopefully, they'll get a greater understanding of this material because the way the stuff casts, look at those shut lines where the hood meets the fender. At least I hope you can see them. The panel fit around the doors, the windows, the rear hatch, everything about it is so precise and so sharp and so crisp. I don't know how much of the interior you're going to be able to see. Probably not a lot, but everything is in there. The radio mounted to the top of the dash, the different light bar buttons rather than controls. Photo etching is for the frames around the windows, full dashboard, full seating. And if you look in the back, and again, we will have photographs of this car up on the site, there is a fabric-covered gurney in there, stretcher. There's oxygen bottles. There's cabinets up toward the front. This thing has every detail of the real car. Look at the photo-etched wiper arms, wiper blades up on the front. More photo etching is used for the signal lights on the side, the marker lights, a distinctive styling feature on the 66 Caddy. The vent in the cowl is also photo etched. I mean, they really, really went to the carpet to do this model, and they've done a beautiful job. Now, NEOs traditionally don't have a lot of chassis detailing, but this one does. Just enough to give you the profile if you were looking at the car while it was on display. You would see that exhaust system. You would also see these great wheel covers, these delicate little twin stripe black wall tires, white wall tires. Just an outstanding looking piece. I love these things. I love them. I love the fact that this maker has come into this market so strong and has done such a great job. These are available through American Excellence, www.american-excellence.com. And you will find this model there. You will also find the balance of the NEO 1/43rd scale resin lineup. I cannot recommend these models strongly enough. If you like really unique, offbeat American cars, Buicks, Pontiacs, Cadillacs, Chevrolets, the sky's the limit with these guys. Based on the success they've already seen, they plan to do a lot more new tooling. I can't wait to see them in Nuremberg again this year to see what they have on deck. If you'd like to see some of their stuff from Nuremberg last year, go to the Car Room website, search Nuremberg or search NEO. You'll get a chance to see our interview with the people over there at the show. Really, really exquisite stuff. Very cool stuff.
I'm just going to name it
about that. When manufacturers
and that gave me more.
And liberators make regular bomb.
For the face-off between cops law Garden City for the long.
Give you the 5.6 inch next best up.
Since if the mix you.
Tony's is
dope. Okay, then all you have to do is pop it in there and then put whatever toppings you like. It's a person.
About that. When
manufacturers.